Some women find it difficult to go for cervical screening, also known as a smear test. This could be for a number of reasons. This leaflet gives practical guidance on how to plan for your cervical screening, like booking the first appointment of the day if sitting in the waiting room makes you anxious, and wearing a skirt or dress so you can keep these on during the test. There are suggestions for while you're waiting for your appointment too, such as taking something to read in the waiting room or asking a friend, relative, or mental health worker to come along for support. The leaflet has tick boxes to help you share information with the nurse without having to talk about it if you don't want to. So, if there are things you find hard to say, you can still communicate them to the nurse doing your cervical screening. After your appointment, make plans to do something nice and relaxing. The leaflet also has information about what cervical screening is, where you can get support, and what symptoms to be aware of in between visits. You can access the leaflet online. This NHS leaflet was developed in collaboration with women who use mental health services, professionals, and frontline staff.